of a throwback, kind of a course. Now Power with his third.
Coming from the rough, it might not grab quite as much as Graham's did, but you should be thinking about the same kind of shot, keeping it a little low, maybe one, two bounces and then stopping.
You know, we've talked a lot about the physical and what you have to do shot-making-wise to play in the wind, but the one thing that might be the most important is the mental side of this. Power, terrific shot there. So he'll have a tap-in birdie, but...